Peter and Jan. As Peter and Jan walked through the village, they saw a policeman they knew. He came over to ask them if they had seen a boy he wanted to find. His name is Ron Dare, he said. He's 14 years old and he has red hair. You may know him as he used to stay near this village for his holiday. Peter and Jan said they did not know the boy and had not seen him. Peter asked policeman why he want to find him. He's run away. He answered he hasn't been seen for a week. A little motorboat is missing from his father's holiday house near here and I think the boy may have it. After they had left the policeman, the brother and sister walked on towards the beach. They were going to help their cousin John and Simon to paint their motorboat. On the way, they talked about the missing boy. I'd like to help him, said Jan. He can't be happy if he's run away like that. He won't be able to live on his own for very long if he only 14. As he has red hair, he shall be found quite easily, said Peter. Thank you.